Hey Star Wars fans, Fly Guy for FlyGuy.net. Star Wars review of this, the Disney 13-inch talking stormtrooper. It's been out for quite a while now, it's probably been the best part of about 4 or 5 months, but just getting a chance to finally review this thing here and clear up this pile of shame of reviews here, so thought I'd still give you a look at it. If you haven't seen it as yet, certainly Yakface.com posted up a video with all of the phrases from the stormtrooper. I'll play you a couple here, but you can watch that review if you want to see all of the phrases. That's all he covered there. But it's a pretty good little figure, this. Retail cost was $29.95. It did go down at one point to $19.95 if you're lucky enough. And there are some other figures, and we've Darth Vader, a Yoda, Chewbacca, and a Han Solo, I believe. But this is probably the best looking one overall. It is a pretty good looking piece. So 15 phrases that it comes with. There's the button on the side of the arm, which you can see there, the button there. Press that button on the side of the arm, which is nicely hidden out the way. So you can get to hear the voices. Light up blaster, there's a button in the middle of his stomach, and that lights up more sounds as well. What else have we got there? That's pretty much it. And it's articulated, that's the thing. You'd think this to be a solid lump of plastic, and then bizarrely we have Darth Vader on the other side. And there's the front of the packaging there, which I've just popped out there. So with the try me button in the middle, lights and sounds, Star Wars, talking stormtrooper, yada yada yada. That's it. Cool looking box nonetheless. And some batteries are hidden away inside, which it comes with. And whoops, Star Wars on the top of the box. That's it. Let's get a look at this guy. It's a great looking stormtrooper. He really is on the money. Let me just zoom in a little bit more. You can get to see him. So he's huge. He really is absolutely massive. There you go, he just pressed the button there in the front. Now the audio here might not pick up some of the phrases. I will try my best just now, press a few.
How long have you had these droids? Maybe it's another drill. Follow me. It's them. Blast them.
Now the dialogue from this is absolutely accurate to the movie. It is taken effectively from the movie. Absolutely cleaned up and crisp. It's perfect. There is no other voice actors or any other kind of people doing it. It's taken from the movie. Unlike the Darth Vader one, which definitely has been modified in some way. So this one is definitely the best one to get. I would highly recommend getting it. It's like $30 for a 12-inch figure and fully articulated. It's pretty incredible, really, if you think about it. So it's a little stiff. It's a little tough. And you're not going to get the same articulation you're going to get maybe in a 6-inch Black Series figure. But it does move. And it does allow you to have this guy posed. So that's not bad at all. So in terms of articulation on him, he has a movable head.
I can see that there.
Yeah, you'll see my identification. With a little tilt as well, it swivels back and forth. So there's a lot of room going on there. The arms will go back and forth and swivel. Now this arm with the blaster on it does not have articulation really, other than being able to swivel back and forth. That's all it can do. It doesn't swivel at the wrist, there's no other movement there. And now to activate that, if I remember, there you go. And you get some great sound effects as well. And you can combine that with the... What's going on for you? Maybe you can hear it.
She'll be alright.
So it's a great looking figure, it really is. Swivel waist on this guy. And of course we just showed you the legs down the bottom, the knees, and the ankles rock. I mean, this, for an unarticulated figure, it's insane, it really is. Now, he does actually almost have a working holster if you can take the blaster out of his hand, which you can't. So, a little unusual why they did that, but still nice nonetheless. Aesthetically, it is beautifully designed. It really looks the part. I still haven't taken the Try Me sticker off there. Let me get a little bit of articulation there, I should have mentioned. But not on that arm. So, it's a great looking stormtrooper, absolute circuit. At the time, they hadn't mentioned the Hot Toys version was coming out, so... this was the closest thing, the most updated Stormtrooper I'd seen, but I'm really glad I picked him up. A really, really good piece. So, yeah, great looking figure. But I'd love to know your thoughts. Have you picked this guy up? Have you seen him? It's literally only the UK and America which has Disney stores, I believe. I don't think there's any other countries there apart from maybe see Disneyland Paris or Japan. But that's pretty much it. So I'm not sure where other people are getting this. Maybe it's licensed to other shops overseas. Where are you getting it? Are you seeing it? Do you care about it? Love to know your thoughts. Leave a comment below and tell us what you think of this thing. If you're brand new to the channel, click subscribe and we will get we will send your reviews straight into your inbox. But yeah, love to hear your thoughts on this guy. Pretty much that's the rest of it. I'll just give you a quick look. I've just skimmed over this. I just want to make sure I've given you a list, a little bit of a look at all angles of it. And the arm is solid, an absolutely solid plastic. And there's the back, with the great little cog at the back. And that's it. You can switch it off entirely and it won't make any noises, but where's the fun in that? It's a great looking piece. That's it. We'll see you for another review coming up soon. Cheers.